guys, welcome back to my channel. And today's video is going to be a little different. Today I'm going to share with you guys a remedy with which you can lose your body fat and especially that belly fat. I'm a mom, you guys, and I know how difficult it is for the moms to reduce that stubborn belly fat. And I've been using this remedy for like 6 months and it's actually working for me. The only thing is that you have to be really consistent with the remedy. Don't do it for like 1 week you're doing it and then you stopped and then doing it again. Don't do that. Just be consistent with the remedy, because sometimes it takes time for you guys to see the results with the remedies. And one disclaimer, I'm neither a doctor nor a dietitian. I'm just sharing this remedy with you guys because it works for me, and that's it. So let's start. For this you will need 1 glass of water. It should be room temperature, and 2 tablespoons of cumin seeds, also known as jeera. Now in India you can buy cumin seeds from anywhere, and outside India you can get it from any Indian stores. And then you have to put the cumin seeds into the water and stir it with a spoon or anything you have, and then keep it aside. You can also cover it with a lid and keep it soaked for whole night. And in the morning you have to boil this water with cumin seeds inside it, and then strain the cumin seeds out of it. If you want, you can eat them, otherwise throw them out. And drink this as you drink your tea or coffee. You can also put 1 teaspoon of lemon juice in it. It will not only enhance the flavor but also boost the effect of cumin seeds. So do try this drink, you guys. It's an awesome drink. And there are various benefits of cumin seeds. It reduces cholesterol, it improves digestion and immunity, and also speeds up your metabolism. And there are many more benefits. You can Google them. So that's it, guys. I hope you guys like this video, and if you want to see more videos like that, do subscribe to my channel, give this video a big thumbs up, and share this video with everyone. And if you have any questions related to this remedy, comment below and I'll answer each one of you. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Bye. See you next time. Take care.